We return once more to the hustle and bustle of Mexico City. Music is in the air this weekend, but it's not mariachi we'll be hearing. It's going to be the roar of the engines and the cheers of the crowd. Formula One is back in the very heart of Mexico City at the Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez.
Red Bull have outscored their rivals to be at the top of the constructors' table right now. And the next rounds are still crucial to decide the final order of the season.
Stay right here, because we're just getting started.
Track is green. How's the balance, please?
It's all good.
Okay, understood.
Now we should be able to take a look here. Here we are, going into turn 9. And that's where they slightly run off the track. That won't do the floor of the car any good at all. There's been a crash. And while all that was happening, the crew in the garage could do nothing but watch on.
Okay, and that's the checkered flag. Well done. Green light.
I hit the wall, guys.
Okay, mate, are you alright?
Yeah, okay. Do we have any damage or no? Thank you. Oh, yeah, tire temp.
Tire temp's coming up. Understood. Let's keep looking after these tyres.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's concentrate on the tyre warm-up.
How was the balance?
Very, very nice job.
Okay. That's the checkered flag.
We're moving on now to the all-important qualifying session.
Mexico City's thin air presents a real test to teams during qualifying laps. Reduced downforce can mean tricky cornering and a test for keeping the power units cool around this track.
If we turn our attention to Pierre Gasly for a minute, Karun, how's he going to be feeling as qualifying approaches?
You can tell that we've been watching a driver with real confidence here. And it makes a difference, I can tell you, from my own experience.
So get yourselves comfortable. It's going to be quite the ride. It's almost time to get things going here in Mexico City as we settle down for 71 laps of breathtaking action.
We've seen some unbelievable action around the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez in the past. Ferrari's Sebastian Vettel had to fight off both Red Bull drivers only to be demoted off the podium in 2016 in what was a highly controversial moment.
Thin air at this elevation means less airflow around the car. Drivers could struggle with cooling their cars and themselves around Mexico City's track. It's a physical test of technology and human endurance alike. It's race day, and final preparations are underway.
Thank you.
Well, it's great to have you with us, folks, as we settle in for the weekend's Grand Prix action. This could be a big race for that man right there, Lewis Hamilton.
Not many expected to see them on the second row, but they could convert this P4 start into a great points finish.
But just what will happen here, your guess is as good as mine. What will happen next? We're about to find out at the Mexico City Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Slow that down, please. Pace is a little high at the moment.
Copy up. DRS enabled. So we're in P17. Albon ahead. Gap to Albon 0.4. Sargeant is the car behind. Gap is 0.7. So we are P9 currently. Currently P7. .2 seconds to Ricciardo.
possible rain in 15 minutes, only light.
Copy.
Currently P6. Leclerc is the car in front. Gap in front, 3 seconds. Management is good.
Copy that.
Drops in the pit lane.
Copy.
And phase update when you can, please.
Tire feel is still good.
Copy.
has DRS.
Copy.
Now we can see what happened. Just a bit too wide at that point. Well, hopefully not a sign of things to come.
Okay, let's keep that lift and coast up, please. Okay, so currently we are P6. Leclerc in front. Gap 5.6. Russell just behind. Gap 1.7 behind.
Currently P15.
Magnussen, the car ahead.
Hülkenberg behind. Gap to Hülkenberg 0.4.
Let's drop back, looks like there's an issue.
But the car's definitely not happy. Surely some kind of fault.
Nice work, Pierre. We're P11.
Alonso is the car ahead. Let's keep going. Piastri behind. Gap behind 2.8. A little bit heavier. Okay, it's going to be a double stop.
Yeah, happy to box.
Box for Inters, box, box.
Come on in.
Come in, nice and steady.
Copy. Yeah, in the box.
Just ahead of you on exit.
Currently we're P7.
Russell is the car ahead.
Gap 1.6. Hamilton now the car behind. Gap 3.5 seconds.
I don't understand.
Still a long way to go. Albon behind. 2 seconds to Albon. Overtake available.
Copy.
It looks like they're carrying some kind of fault.
Guys, I can't do anything.
You got this, come on. Hamilton, the car behind. He's 2.3 behind.
Does have DRS.
Let's push, come on. Yeah.
Let's go.
That was good. Ahead is Piastri. Gap to Piastri 1.2. P12, Piastri ahead, 0.7, Hamilton behind, 2.3.
Yeah, I looked up.
Keep your cool, it's all good.
Finals the cap.
So here we are following the Alpine. Everything's all right here. And there's the lockup. And they ended up their own passenger.
Yellow flag just after 13.
Copy.
And how?
Yeo Guan Yu is the focus here. Oh, that'll be a costly crash as the car makes contact with the wall. And all it can take is one mistake, one momentary lapse of concentration.
So, car in the barrier.
Nice and steady through there, please.
Let's go.
Doing a good job, mate. He is 1.4 seconds ahead.
All right, buddy, push, push.
Phase update when you can.
Tire feel is still good.
Everything looks good for us at the minute. Esteban is the car ahead. Gap to Esteban, 2.2.
So currently P9.
Lando in front.
Behind we have Gasly. Gap 2 seconds now.
Training more now.
Overtake is available.
Copy.
Overtake available.
Copy.
Cars off there.
Let's watch for debris through that.
The team glued to the monitors and watching their hopes crumble away.
Copy.
He'll get blue flags for you.
Copy.
Okay, so no lift and coast required from our side at the moment.
Copy that.
No more lifting coast.
Copy.
Okay,
status update, please.
Struggling a bit with the rear.
Nine. Fernando in front.
Car behind is Gasly.
It's 3.3 behind now.
Let's push.
Copy.
Push.
Copy.
Stefan in.
Looks very slippery.
Copy.
Copy.
Box, Pierre, box. Here we're going to fit into tyres. We're P14.
Okay, so we've got Albon. Front.
Gap 2 seconds.
Next car behind is Magnussen. so 30 laps to go.
Yeah, in the box. Yep.
Temperatures look pretty good.
Copy that.
He came out behind us. Keep it up.
We're currently P14. Esteban is the car ahead. 4 seconds to Esteban. Magnussen behind. He's 3.7 seconds back. 29 laps to go.
Albon in front. Gap point three.
It's all to play for.
Awesome.
Good job. Currently sat P12. Hülkenberg in front. Hülkenberg, 2.5 ahead.
It's raining a lot, man.
Seconds now. Okay, let's get back on it. At 1.4.
Okay, buddy, no worries.
Okay. bringing them down slightly if we can.
Copy.
Point four. All to play for still. Overtake available.
Copy.
Keep it up. Next car, Piastri. Keep going, we're in a good place. Overtake available.
Your head down.
Okay, cap point four. Okay, mate, so head down. Okay, Magnus has dropped back, looks like he has an issue.
But there! Oh dear, that's not what they need right now.
Overtake button available.
Copy.
Yeah, right. It certainly looks like they've developed a fault.
Albon, the car ahead.
Gap to Albon, 0.6. Just do your best, please.
do have overtake available.
Yep. Let's go.
Good job. Hulkenberg ahead. Gap 0.4.
Keep it cool. Let's keep going. Overtake available. Good job.
You're a P9.
Fernando in front.
We're P9 currently.
Ricardo, the car behind. Gap behind 0.6.
We expect no more rain.
Copy.
Ahead. Still a long way to go. Piastri is the car ahead. 2 seconds to Piastri. So the car ahead is Piastri. Gap to Piastri 0.5.
Phase update when you can, please.
Tire feel is still good.
Let's push.
He's vulnerable.
Thank you.
How is the track?
Pretty dry. Might be good enough for slicks.
Okay, so double stop.
Step on in.
Box, box, box.
Cool the tires.
Copy.
Okay.
Focus on cooling the tires.
Copy.
Increase lift and coast.
Yeah, it'd be nice. Copy.
Clear.
Okay, mate, that's P11 currently. Hülkenberg in front. Gap 2 seconds. Behind we have Gasly. He's 8 seconds behind now.
15 laps to go. We are currently P13. Albon ahead. Gap is 2.2. Car behind is Piastri. Gap to Piastri 3.2. We've got 15 laps to go at the end of this one. And warm the fronts.
Need to lift where you can.
Yeah, could be.
Yeah, leaving the pit lane now.
Let's go.
Great. Tsunoda ahead.
Tires are in decent shape.
Copy that.
We are P9. Russell's the car ahead. Car behind is Pierre.
Okay, copy.
Status update, please, Esteban. Thank you. Bottas drop back.
Engine problem.
Six laps to go.
Copy that.
Five laps remaining.
Okay.
Yeah. And good to push.
Okay.
Let's push.
Thank you.
laps to go.
Copy.
Keep us updated on how those tyres feel.
Bringing them in with the rear.
No more lift and coast required.
Copy.
Okay, mate, overtakes available.
Copy.
How are the tires?
Well, degrading.
Two laps to go.
Copy.
Okay, Pierre, that's the checkered flag. So that's P10 for us.
Very good job. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, it came to us today, mate, thank you. Okay, mate, once you're back at the pits, reminder to switch the car off and get weighed.
On target at the moment to stop up.
Okay. Okay.
It's the checkered flag. P9. Well done. Well managed.
Yeah, awesome.
Thank you.
Very well driven.
Stopping into park car.
Alpine driver really delivered an incredible performance today.
There wasn't too much expectation on them today, but they fought hard and found themselves in the points.
And you love to see this. The whole team celebrating this magnificent result. A podium finish for the Red Bull driver, putting in a huge amount of effort to get the team up there.
Another win this year, and you know what? I wonder if they've lost count by now.
A carnival atmosphere, as always, for the Mexico City Grand Prix. Yeah! Well, after that race, Karim, how do you think the mood will be among the Alpine team?
It was a really strong outcome for them today, with both drivers performing well, capping off a good weekend.
And that's it from us all here in Mexico City.
Coming up in the next round is the Sao Paulo Grand Prix as we head to Brazil. Join us next time at Interlagos.